This dog has now been on a chain for 15 years, and he's coming off today.